Do you want to schedule the recorded videos on your phone so they can be uploaded and published at a later date on YouTube? This means you don't have to be tethered to your computer to auto-post your videos. In this video, you'll learn how to schedule your YouTube videos on your phone, whether it's an iPhone or an Android device. My name is Herman Drost from drostdesigns.com. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. Here are the steps to schedule YouTube uploads on your phone. You need to install the YouTube app and the YouTube Studio app. You can download both of these apps from the App Store. Just click on App Store, tap search, enter YouTube app, tap search, and here you've got the YouTube app. And do the same for the YouTube Studio app. Enter YouTube Studio app, tap search. After you've got both of those apps installed, tap the YouTube app, tap the camera icon, select the video that you wish to schedule. I'm going to select this one where I'm driving. Down the bottom here, you have the option to trim it. You can add filters and you can add music. Tap title to enter your title. Tap description to enter your description. You can add a location if you wish to add a location. Tap privacy. Tap private so only you can view it. Tap upload. Now you can see that the video is being processed. And here's my uploaded video. Now I'm going to use the YouTube Studio app to schedule the video. Tap the YouTube Studio app. Tap the drop down, select the channel where you uploaded your YouTube video. Here's the video that I uploaded using the YouTube app. Tap the video, tap the pencil icon, tap edit your thumbnail if you want to edit the thumbnail, tap download thumbnail if you want to download the thumbnail, tap title if you want to edit the title, tap description if you want to edit the description. Now tap privacy. You can see that it's currently set to private, so only people you choose can view it, but we want to schedule it, so I'm going to tap scheduled. Then we can just choose the date and time that we wish to schedule it. So I'm going to schedule it for July 1st. Tap OK. I'm going to select the time. So I'm going to select 7. I can select AM or PM. AM. Tap OK. You can see we've got the title, description, and privacy scheduled for July 1st at 7 o'clock. After you've completed the scheduling of your video, just tap Save. Saving changes. And it says edits saved. Now if we go back to our video, we can see that my driving video has been scheduled. Here are some tips for scheduling videos on your phone. Number one, do quick interviews. Perhaps you had a conference or an event where you want to do a quick interview with someone, but you can't be at the computer. You can simply record the video on your phone, then schedule it for later using the YouTube Studio app. Number two, customer service. Record a quick video of you thanking your customer for purchasing your product, then schedule it to be published later. Let me ask you an important question. How far in advance do you schedule your videos? Post your answer in the comments below. I'd love to read them, and I'm sure others would too. Click the card icon if you want to learn how to schedule an upload on YouTube using your desktop computer. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, click the round subscribe button below and check out the related videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.